And if you like this, my little sister didn't write it, I wrote it myself. I've been pretty handy, the hand I was dealt. Plus I rolled a couple blunts in the back with no help. And I've been tweeting on my Twitter cause my schedule packed like bags before you go on vacation. Subway's not pricey for me cause I've been collecting currency from conversation. My little sister never wrote my rhymes, but she should probably write yours. Cause the way that I've been rapping, I should be elected Captain 11,000, only cash in my shorts. I'm the one that they looking out for, cause my grind and my mind hardcore. One pack, Tupac, don't goof off, blow the roof off, even if the show's outdoors. And I'm not out of breath, nah, I'm still wrecking the words. Suppose who the fuck they preferred, repping the burbs. Work my tail off, voice mailbox full like it at seconds and thirds. Used to have the swagger of a cripple, but the swagger of a cripple made the crippled people feel empowered. So I'm feeling like the swagger of a much richer rapper, motherfucker, when I'm stepping out the shower in the mirror like, damn.
Man, I'm so awesome at life. I can't help if I'm doing it right. I wish you good luck with your life. This shit is a fight. Good luck with your life.
You're so terrible at music, I hope you don't live a long life.
That's harsh.
It's been like 10 years since I ever rode around in my mom's ride.
Mom,
break the fire hydrant, take the dam out the river cause
I'm on fire.
Okay, let me pull my pants a little higher. Okay, I specialize in amazingness, doing major shit, making haters quit. Your career looking like an alligator bit. I bet your favorite flavor's dick. Later, bitch, your mom wouldn't say it's lit. I'm feeling King Kong aping this. I'm who the kids want, I'm their favorite. I only sing songs if I'm getting paid for it. Plus, my ringtone was never Taylor Swift. And you make the shit that the people don't buy. Think you're dope? No, you're not, dude, don't lie. Fucking suppose I know that I'm the bomb in Maine. I'm working while they're hanging out like they were zombie brains. I'm feeling confident, I think I got to vent. I hope your feet get burned on hot cement. Fuck your mom and your dad and your grandma. Your grandpa and your uncle and your aunt and them. I'm on stage like, damn.
Man, I'm so awesome at life. I can't help if I'm doing it right. I wish you good luck with your life. This shit is a fight. Good luck with your life.
I wish, I wish, I wish, I wish you the best. I wish you the best. I wish you were up next. Oh yeah.
I wish you the best, but I wish me better. Cause I've been grinding double time up for the treasure, but the pressure make it hotter than a fire in a sweater. I'm perspiring with effort over violence. It measures my retirement. Has never chased cheddar. My requirement forever. I'm from Maine, but I don't hunt or tow guns. But if the mic's in my hand, I make it pop, pop, pop. So don't be mistaken, I awaken and I try to make it to the top, top, top. Cause I've been adamant, I've been at it a little. Had a little wallet down my wallet, getting fatter in the middle. Man, a rapper wanna borrow 10 bucks. I was like, for what? To buy my career so yours don't suck. It's hot up in the kitchen, little boy, don't touch. Wanna life this awesome? I'm like, good luck, goddamn.
Man, I'm so awesome at life. I can't help if I'm doing it right. I wish you good luck with your life. This shit is a fight. Good luck with your life.
I wish, man, I'm so wish, awesome. I wish, I wish you the
I
best.
Can't help if I'm doing it right.
I wish you the best.
Good luck with your life. This shit is a fight. Good luck with your life.
People look at as, you know, a sign of bad luck. And he would come around the week before one of my neighbors would pass away. The first time, it was sitting on the side of my house on the cable box, which I have a video of him. And that same week, my neighbor on that side of the house, you know, to that side of the house, passed away. Not necessarily that they brought, you know, the death like some cultures believe, but that they're around to warn us and they come to warn us. I think every bird has a particular message to bring you. And if you just keep in mind that it depends on how you feel about the situation, then that's really what counts. Okay.